Here's a lumber hack for you. Wine crates. Doesn't matter if you drink wine or not. You go to Total Wine, places like that. You can usually buy these. I bought this one for $5. Now I can take it apart, reuse the lumber to make anything I want. Way cheaper than going to the big box stores buying lumber. Good luck.